Oh my God, we're here! What's up, you guys? We're live here on Twitch, baby. Woo! We're just gonna let everybody kind of filter in right now. I know there's probably gonna be people coming in, so I'm just gonna kind of chill and hang out a little bit, man. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Let's hope they, Yeah, what's up, Blanca? What's up, man? What's up? Thanks for hanging. Hello, Marvelous, Izamats, what's good? Here everybody comes, what's up, man? Happy, happy Friday, happy, happy stream day, happy, happy day. Yes, I wasn't feeling really, like, that good this morning, so I was really debating whether or not I should do the stream today, but I was like, you know what? I got to, man. This is our last One Direction stream. The last one, we did all the albums, and I've been looking forward to today, but I've also been like kind of dreading it today, just because this has been really fun, and I really want to keep going with this kind of stuff with you guys, man. Solar careers next. Let's do some more artists. Let's do some different artists. Let's do some different artists, but don't worry. I know you guys really, really love the One Direction stuff. I do too. It's fun to reminisce. It's fun to think about the old days of when they were together and making just honestly some of the best pop music ever. Like to ever be in the 2010s and 2020s. Dominic Fike would be sick, dude. Yeah, I can definitely talk a lot about that Dominic Fike album. That would be raw. Five Sauces Waiting. Okay. I'll write that one down on the list too. Yo, but we're okay. So we got 100 people in here. Let me just do some community stuff. Thank you guys all again for being here. Makes my day. Hope it makes your guys' days as well. Positions, potentially. I actually just listened to Positions for the first time this week and I was like, wow, that was taken aback. But yo, thank you guys again. The stream could not be possible without not only the people over at Patreon, my incredible Patreon people. Thank you guys so much for giving me funds every month so that I can do what I always dream of doing, which is just entertaining and being here for you guys, man. So if you want to support me, the Twitch stream, my YouTube channel, you know, the Patreon is always open. There's two tiers, $5 and $20 per month. Not saying you guys have to do that. You know, I get it. You guys, you know, might have part-time jobs and you're trying to save money or family's going through it. But, you know, anything is appreciated. But also, we have our first sponsor today. That's right. We have our first sponsor, y'all. The first sponsor that I've ever gotten, like, in history of YouTube or really anything. Well, not YouTube, but in form of this, my first ever sponsor. So let's give it up, man. Let's give it up to Scentbird. Scentbird sent me, I'll say this, Scentbird reached out to me and was like, hey, we have this really dope cause and we think that you could tell your people about it because you guys, as you know, best fan base on the whole gosh darn internet, can do anything you want, man. So let me tell you about Scentbird a little bit. So Scentbird is a monthly subscription program that gives you a variety of different fragrances to pick from every single month. So specifically for me, I've been rocking the same cologne since I was like 15 years old. I've been rocking it my whole life. It's the only one that my fiance has ever told me that smells great on me or anything like that. And it's just what I've been rocking with. So I wasn't really open. I wasn't really considering another fragrance. But Scentbird sent me this dope. Like, look at this packaging, first of all. Super, super fresh, clean. And it twists to the top, right? So dope. But they sent me this fragrance called Amour Leopard. So let me tell you a little bit about the fragrance. It's crispy. It has some rosemary tints to it. It's pine needly. and has like a very slight smell of leather. Honestly, I feel like Made in the AM, this kind of smells like how I imagine Made in the AM. You know, all the boys sitting on the couches, you know, they wear cologne, they all smell good. I can see Liam smelling like this. I can see Niall smelling like this. I don't know about Harry, but I can see him, man, because I dig it, dude. Like I said, I don't do a lot of fragrances. I've been rocking the same one for like ever, but like, dude, oh my God, it's just, it's so fresh. It's so new, you know? And the best part about it is that with every subscription that you, like with any subscription that you start, a percentage of all of your, a percentage of your subscription goes to the Wildlife Conservation Society for helping the Ahmad leopard, the actual animal that this is based off of, survive in the wild because they're dying out. They're an endangered breed. So if you guys care about, you know, you want to help Mother Nature and you want to help these species kind of live longer, I feel like this is a pretty dope way to support that cause, man. Because you get a new fresh smelling scent every single month, and those little leopards get to live their happy little lives out in Russia, you know? Out in Russia. They get to survive in Russia because of you and your contribution. You know, but yo, people at Scentbird, man, super, super sweet. They love the stream. They love 1D. I think Elizabeth was actually one that reached out to me through Scentbird. So shout out, Elizabeth. I really appreciate you putting, you know, the faith into the HC Hayes brand, man. And I honestly, genuinely, I love the scent. I'm gonna hold on to it. I'm gonna keep it on my desk for whenever I feel like I might smell a little too funky. Just spurts it on there. And my fiance will never know. So yes, huge shout out to Scentbird. Huge massive shout out to Patreon. Let me tell you a little bit about the Patreoners. Thank the glorious people over there. Rachel, Daniela, Jennifer McRae, Nicole Henrique, Jason Roos, Samantha Randall. Samantha, what's poppin'? Paige, Eveline, Kimbo, Deborah, Stephanie, Carlene, and Adriana. Thank you guys so freaking much for your contributions to the channel. Guys, we just hit over $100 a month on Patreon. That's nuts, dude. That's crazy. When we reach 100 Patreons, I'm going to get a tattoo of whatever you guys want in the Discord. You guys can vote on it. So let's reach it, man. We have, I think we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 patrons right now. We can reach 100. We can reach 100. Cashmere, okay, so let me read the chat a little bit. Guys, I want to do some more fun stuff on Twitch. What should we do on Twitch that's kind of fun that we can all do together? Yeah, Harry would probably smell like watermelon sugar. Watermelon sugar. All right. Why don't we play Among Us? That'd be dope. We played Among Us last night, and I play on my phone, so I don't really know a way that I could screen record myself as well as my screen. So I'd have to kind of figure that one out. But I love Among Us, man. It's fun. I was mad last night. I was mad, dude. I was so mad at Among Us last night because I play with Angela, and she's so good, dude. She's such like a natural fucking gamer that she's just naturally good at any game that she plays, and I'm the opposite. I suck ass. Oh, 1D movie? I literally have the movie too. I have it in my car. Oh man. Brendan Urie and Jordan Fisher vibes? Aw, dude, Sarah, that's like the biggest compliment ever. Thank you so much. I love Brendan Urie. He's my hero, dude. He's my hero. We should do a Panic at the Disco stream as well. God, I'd love to do that. Oh my God. I would get really lit. I would get super lit for Panic at the Disco. Yo, hell yeah. Well, why don't we just go ahead and start, man? You guys ready? Got about 150 people in here. Holy cow. 1D Video Diaries. Cool. Well, what we did last stream was that we actually went over and did a picture-in-picture and watched some music videos as we listen to this stuff. So maybe we can do some music videos this time, right? I know we got Drag Me Down, that one, Among Us related, because they're literally in the spaceship, you know? But, dude, no, you remind me of Noel Miller. I love Noel, man. He's so funny, dude. I fuck with him. I think I might have put that on my story of his, like, new video where he's like, hey, all you Harry Styles fans, he's not gonna bang you. Y'all are weird. I cracked up, dude. I cracked up. I love him, man. Love him. All right. Well, Infinity music video. Let's see, man. Let's see. First song is Hey Angel. And I haven't listened to this song in a long time, dude. Long, long time. So why don't we just jump in, man? Why don't we? Can I get some peaches? Also, I'm also like very heavily following the election. Actually, let me know who's in the US. Just curious. Who's in the US? If you're in the US, put your city or put your state or something, because I'm super curious. I see a lot of South American homies. So that's dope. That's really cool. Oh, Atlanta. No way. I'm in Atlanta. Cool. Florida. Hey, UK. Okay. Sam, I had a feeling you were from the UK. Adjust the mic. We can barely hear you. Can you hear me now? Let me know if this is any better. It feels like everybody's hearing me. Argentina, Brazil, Spain, Idaho. Idaho, and I hate it. Y'all got some damn potatoes out there, brother. Mexico, Spain, France. Wow, all over the world. Cali. What's up, California? Very cool. Very cool. Payne, Ireland. Well, I'm Irish, man, so shouts out Ireland. I've been there. I've been to Perth. Or not Perth. I've been to... where did I go in Ireland? Shit. I forgot where I went in Ireland. It was a couple years ago, but I forgot. Czech, Michigan, Norway. Damn. Okay, you motherfuckers are all over the place. Okay. Well, that was fun. Let's get some peaches in the chat. Some peach emojis in the chat if you guys are down to start the album, dude. Because I'm ready, dude. I'm ready. Actually, I kind of need to smoke first. Should I? I don't know. Maybe I should, maybe I shouldn't. Let's see. Let's put it on waiting, and then let's just wait till all those little peach emojis come in. Let me see y'all's little peach emojis. There's a bunch of asterisks. I don't know why there's a bunch of asterisks. Dope. Here we go. Hold on. Y'all can get the sound effects. ASMR, baby. Okay. We're good. We're good, man. Coronavirus. No, we're good. We're living. I got tested. I'm good. Angela got tested. She's good. We're good, man. Let's go. Hey, Angel. Ugh. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bring it home. Come on.
What's up? Do you know
this was really the first time that they really, really didn't have Zayn in there, you know? So this is just the four boys, man. Oh, Ashley, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. It's the first time that they really didn't have that R&B influence, I feel. So this is going to sound, just as a vibe, I feel like mid in the AM just sounds way more, I had to say it like this, but it sounds way more Caucasian. It just does, though. It does. It sounds a little bit more pop. Yeah, Zayn on this album would be crazy. Would be crazy. But, you know, we still have a lot of really, really great chords. We have a lot of really great structures of songs in here. Olivia being my number one favorite. Why do I bring it up? Just because I feel like the band definitely lost something when Zayn left. I was a big Zayn homie. I love Zayn. He's my favorite member. Always have been, always will be. And I just feel like they definitely lost something. And I really hated that he left. And not going to lie, the first time I listened to Made in the AM, I didn't like it at all. Like, it was just, like, not my jam. It wasn't the mood I was feeling at the time when I listened to it. But looking back at it now, I'm really interested to see how these songs have grown on me. So let's keep listening. Do you look at us and laugh when we hold on to the past, angel? Oh, I wish I could be more like you. Do you wish you could be more like me? Oh, I wish I could be more like you. Do you wish you could be more like me? There's something about, see, this song isn't hitting for me that much, man. It's not. It's cool. Angel. It's definitely a cool direction to go in. Like, it's definitely in line with the album, but I don't feel like it's, I mean, vocals out the gate so good, though. Like, vocals, no problem. It's just, like, the overall of the song. Lyrics aren't that really great. I love Louie in that, in the chorus. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. The bridge saves it a little bit. It does. It does save it a little bit. She's an angel, what's she already? Oh, I wish I could be more like you. Do you wish you could be more like me? Wish you were more like me. Oh, I wish I could be more like you. Do you wish you could be more like me? Hey, angel. Love you. That's catchy. That's really good. I wonder who wrote it. Julian Bonetta. Yeah, okay. So at this point, I feel like Julian, John, and Ed drew it, in case you didn't know, are pretty much handling all of the boys' songs at this point. Harry said that that they wanted to open up with "Hey Angel" because it felt like it was the right way to set the tone. And I agree. I agree. I think it fits the tone of Made in the AM very well. The last album was Clouds, and it was a big opener. Obviously, they used it for tour opens and everything. Huge, massive, massive song to open a tour with. Clouds, Jesus. And I think that they were trying to just capture that, a little bit of that moment as well with this. But I'll tell you this, though. And someone said that they start with the worst song. They could. It's technically smart to start with a somewhat of a weaker song for an album. The album's 17 tracks, so we got a lot to work through. It's more than the last one. If I remember correctly, this song was for the fans who passed away. Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think that holds up. But yeah, it's decent. It's not the best song on the album by any means, but it's definitely something that sets the tone. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, they prep the ground. Yep, Sarah's right. They prep it, and then they exceed it. You prep it low, and then you exceed expectations. And that's what you should do. That's how a good album should work. Did I just start it over by accident? Oh, no. Oh, shit. Okay, it's dragging me down. I forgot we jumped in this fast. Okay, should we just watch the music video? Should we just watch the music video straight up? Yeah, okay. okay. Shit, dude. Oh, man. Hey, real moment, real sappy moment real quick. I smile at the biggest when I'm on here with you guys, man. It's so much fun, dude. Drag me down music video. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Okay. Here we go. This is it. Here we go. Switching over. It feels like we're just one big family. Oh. Love you guys. Truly, truly love you guys. Let me, oh, shit. Damn. Ah, fuck. Oh, there's my laptop. Okay. Sorry. I still need to see what I look like on screen. So I'm not, like, way over here or something, you know? So I gotta pull up Twitch really fast. Sorry, y'all. But hey, also, just want to say, great news right now. Merch is coming along. We ordered all the hoodies. We're doing okay, so this will just be for you guys on stream, since you guys are here and you deserve to be, not reprimanded, but rewarded? You deserve to be rewarded because you're here on stream. Dropping two different color schemes for merch. We're going dark colors, and then we're going pastels. So just curious of the people who are in here, who leans darker color hoodies, who leans more pastel hoodies? This is like an example of a pastel hoodie. I'm just curious, you know. Pastels, dark pastels. Okay. All right, sorry, MIDI controller. I moved my MIDI controller up here. I moved it up, and I was like, this will be fine. I'll make music more, you know? But it didn't have the same effect of the usability of my laptop, you know? So, had to go laptop. But all right, are we still going? Young Kobe. Oh, shit. Wait, there he is. Hold on. There he is, Young Kobe. I see you, dog. You have a crown by your name. That's my boy, Zach. So Zach is mixing. uh, I'm sorry. I just got the funniest fucking text in the world, dude. that's so okay. I'm sorry. Yeah, Zach is mixing my EP right now. So the next EP that's dropping is all this man's doing. This man's genius mixed in with mine. But Myra says she loves black. That's Twitch Prime, LOL. Oh, dope. Isaiah. Okay, so Isaiah, you have Twitch Prime too. Very cool, very cool. I'm still learning all about Twitch, man. So, like, you know, fill me in, you know? I don't know. But okay, Drag Me Down music video? Shit, here we go. There, that's better, right? That's more aligned. Sorry, I'm a goober. Okay, here we go. United States of America, T-minus five. Okay, they're coming to save 2020. They're here. They're coming to save 2020. Right here, dude. They're getting ready to play Among Us. This is their... They're all orange, but yeah, they're ready. They're ready. They're doing it. I'm looking the wrong way. There you go. Looks really weird now, but yes! Yes! Successful mission. We finally got rid of them. Yes! Finally. We put them on a fucking rocket and shot them into space, dude. Dude. They're just like, yeah, successful mission. So like, how do we get them back? Boys are just in there and just fucking thanks for the cool music video, guys. Yeah, they that wasn't a green screen. They actually blasted them into space. Yeah. Oh, is Niall alive right now? Uh-oh. Are you all gonna leave me? No, you're not gonna leave me, bruh. They're not gonna leave you. They love you. Okay, so wait. That's Drag Me Down. That's Drag Me Down, dude. Let's see some of these top comments in here. We stayed when Zane left the band. We stayed when 1D decided to go on hiatus. True. True. When Harry said, I felt that. Okay, cool. Moving on, brothers and sisters. Why don't we go Perfect next? Oh, wait, no. Perfect has a music video, too. Sorry, y'all. But I forgot I had water here. Wow. Okay, man. All right, dude. All right, man. Are we picture in picture? The Perfect music video is hot. Well, guess what, baby? It's right here, dude. It's right here. Here we go, man. This is perfect. That's the kind of music video that I'm like, I'm kind of down for, you know? It feels way more connected. It just feels better to me.
Hold on, I need to pick my nose for a second.
Sorry, I'm just gonna read some of the chat right now. I know you guys are going crazy. Yeah, I am the sheet. Yes, I am the sheet that Harry ripped off the bed. Yep, that's me. Go to Niall's live, LMAO. deserve better. Yeah, dude, the music video was great, man. Did people not like it? I don't know. I forget. But I think it was killer, man. Great music video. Next is Infinity. Let's go.
Down to earth, keep on falling when I know it hurts. Going faster than a million miles an hour. Trying to catch my breath some way, somehow. Down to earth, it's like I'm frozen.
I like the harmonies on the keys. Turns,
stuck in motion and the wheels keep spinning around. Moving in reverse with no way out. And now I'm one step closer to being.
Just like that little heartbeat.
Far from you when everybody wants you.
It's very, very emotionally driven.
Everybody wants
chords.
You.
I have a feeling it's gonna.
How many nights do it take to count the stars? That's the time it would take to fix my heart. Oh, baby, I was there for you. All I ever wanted was the truth. Yeah, yeah.
How many nights have you wished
someone would stay? Lie awake, only hoping they're okay. I'll never count it all of mine. If I tried, I know it would feel like infinity.
Infinity. Oh, great chorus, dude. Dude, the chorus saves the whole song. I'm not in love with the verse or the pre, but that chorus is just crazy, dude. Wow, bro.
Burning right behind. Since you went away, there's nothing left in mind. I feel myself running out of time. Now I'm one step closer to being two steps far from.
Yeah, actually the pre is pretty good.
Everybody,
I like when Louis sings the pre.
Everybody wants you. How many nights do it take to count the stars? That's the time it would take to fix my heart.
No snare.
Oh baby, I was there for you. All I ever wanted was the truth. Yeah, yeah.
Crazy. Ooh. Yeah, man. They need to call me to do Zayn's parts for this album. They need to call me. They need to hit me up. I'll do Zayn's parts. I'll make up all of Zayn's old parts. I'll do it. Just make it a 5-5 harmony. What's he talking about? His show tomorrow? Ash is going there? Oh, tight. Cool. Okay. Let's keep going, man. End of the day. They got a bunch of sad songs.
I told her that I loved her, was not sure if she heard. The roof was pretty windy and she didn't say a word. Party dying downstairs, had nothing left to do.
I like the
just
piano.
Me, her and the moon.
Ooh, I love that.
I said you're on fire, babe.
Oh, I forgot about this song.
On me.
Ooh,
love can
up on
be frightening for sure. Say what you say, and you follow your heart, even though it'll break sometimes. All I know at the end of the day is you love what you love. There ain't no other way. If there's something I love from a million mistakes, you're the one that I want at the end of the day. Oh,
dude, okay, so, dude, bro, the only thing I don't love about it is the way it comes into the chorus. Joom, 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 all I know at the end of the day. I'll see if it hits different on the second time around, but like, I really like the verse, and I really like the chorus, but it's just that transition of going into it. Kind of cuts it for me. Let's hear though. Let's hear.
I said it's forever. 20 minutes later, wound up in the hospital. The priest thinks it's the devil.
Hey, Anthem.
My mom thinks
love it.
It's the flu. But girl, it's only you. I set you on fire, babe.
See, I love this.
Then down came the lightning on me. Love can be frightening for sure.
I don't love it.
And you say what you say, and you follow your heart, even though it'll break.
Let's spin that shot with some rainbows. Let's do it. Spin that shot with rainbows. We're LGBTQ+.
You're the one that I want at the end of the day. When the sun goes down, I know that you and me and everything will be alright. And when the city's sleeping, you and I can stay awake and keep on dreaming. You and I can stay awake and keep on dreaming. All I know at the end of the day is you want what you want.
Oh man. Oh dude, I gotta hear that again.
And you follow your heart.
I gotta hear it again.
What you want, and you say
wow.
What you say, and you follow your heart, even though it'll break sometimes. Yeah. All I know at the end of the day is you love who you love. There ain't no other way. If there's something I left from a million mistakes.
Dude, I thought this was gonna be a sadder one, but no, it's a super uplifting one. The next song is called "If I Could Fly," though, and I have a feeling it's definitely a crier.
If I could fly,
oh God, Harry on piano.
I'd be coming right back home to you.
It's like falling. It's like falling.
I think I might. Give up everything, just ask me to.
Yeah, yep, we're emo now.
Pay attention, I hope that you listen. Cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless. For your eyes only.
Ooh.
I sure
are. Now you know me for your eyes only. For your eyes only.
I've got scars.
Yeah, this, I feel like this song is Harry Styles featuring One Direction.
Always be seen. And pain gets hard. Now you hear him, I don't feel a thing.
I'm crying with you guys on the inside, man.
Pay attention, I hope that you listen. Cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless.
I love the rasp, the raspiness in Liam's voice.
Your eyes only, I show you my heart. You don't run from me.
Wow.
For your eyes only.
Oh, bring it home. Oh, it's so soft.
I show you my heart for when you're lonely. And forget who you are. I'm missing out for me.
Oh, there it is.
When we're apart, now you know me.
Oh,
for your eyes only.
Cello, baby.
Your eyes only, I show you my heart.
You
when you're lonely, forget who you are. Missing half of me. When we're apart, now you know me. For your eyes only, yeah, yeah.
Man.
For your eyes only.
Crying in class is my new hobby. I'm your Zane. I'm the replacement, baby. I'm the replacement. Here we go, dude. Every single song, I'm having a part to it where we don't accept these terms, you know? He's there. I'm giving y'all, I'm gonna try to give you guys the Zane. I'm gonna try. Man, what a beautiful song, though. Like, seriously, top to bottom, unreal. HTC. Oh my God, if you guys are not in the Discord, please join the Discord. I'd love to see you guys in the damn Discord. Please join the Discord. Oh man, wow. Holy shit, dude. Thank you. I graciously accept sixth member. Graciously, with my whole heart, dude. Like, do you remember that One iCarly episode when they were, like, having fake tryouts for, like, who the next member of One Direction would be? And it was, like, a really iconic-ass episode. And, like, Miranda Cosgrove got really, really close to Harry. And I kind of hated her for, like, 2 months for no apparent reason after that. That was, like, my dream. I just wanted to audition for One Direction. That's all I wanted to do. Okay, here we go. Next one is a long way home. So let's go. I forgot this one too, dude. How does this go? Is it gonna smack my ass in half? No, it's slow again. See, that's okay. So that's my qualm with if I could fly and Long Way Home, is that they sound like ending. They sound like ending tracks, and they're in the middle of the album. So, I don't know, dude. Don't know about the placement.
We made a fire, went down in the flames.
Really? Harry was supposed to kiss Miranda Cosgrove, but he said no because Niall actually had a crush on her?
And
I believe it.
Wave.
built a cathedral, but we never prayed.
No, we didn't, baby.
We had it all, yeah.
Tell me.
And we walked away.
We walked away, baby.
Point of no return, and now it's just too late to turn around. I try to forgive you, but I struggle cause I don't know how. We built it up so high.
You don't need to spam it, it's okay.
We could land. We found an island.
See, this is just a nice, like,
we got stranded.
I get John Mayer vibes from this song. Like, we I can see Niall writing this alone in his room, just like chilling and being like, oh, yeah, great song. We did react to Better by Zayn on Instagram Live after this, which I think I'll do. Yeah, I'll do an Instagram Live after this. We can do a chill down live. That'd be fun, right? Never Enough is the next one. Should we just go for it? Let's just go for it. Okay. This is when the album gets fucking good, dude. I'm not kidding. This is when the album gets really, really good. They get inspired by some doo-wop head-ass music that they probably listen to. I don't know what the fuck made them go goddamn Jungle Book head-ass sounding like. Dude, I don't know who gave them the idea to do some like bebop, like 50s barbershop thing, but I'm so about it, bro. I'm about every single minute of this. We have to get lit. I'm sorry, we have to get lit for this. Come on.
Wanna pull an all-nighter and get into something we'll never forget.
Yes.
Wanna stay up and party the weekend away and not know when to quit. Wanna drive in the night to the end of the earth and go over the edge. Wanna wake up with you and say, baby, let's do it all over again.
Live so good, I forget my name. I swear I could give you everything. I don't need my love. You can take it, you can take it and take it. I don't need my heart. You can break it, you can break it and break it. I just can't get too much of you, baby. Never enough.
Ooh, what is it? Never enough. No, sir.
Never enough.
I got it.
No!
No!
I'm sorry. Every single time that comes on, I hit that note dead on. That's a pitch that is like in my fucking brain, dude. It's just cow. Is it right? Also, dude, horns? Horns? Who hired the horns? Because they deserve a Grammy. They deserve a fucking Grammy, dude. Dude. Come on, Neil.
Wanna pull in the ladder and get into something we'll never forget.
Yes? Do I wanna pull an all-nighter and get into something I'll never forget? Yeah, dude.
Wanna stay up and party the weekend away and not know when to quit. Wanna drive in and out to the end.
Why is just the vision of the boys surrounding one microphone and just going, like, Harry, Liam, Niall, Louis, just going,
whoa!
One more. I thought it felt good. I don't know why. That's just so funny to me. It's just Louis. It's just Louis going.
Nothing go over the edge. Wanna wake up with you and say, baby, let's do it all over again.
Lips so good you forget your name. So they went, Brad?
Well, I could give you everything. I don't need my love. You can take it, you can take it, take it. I don't need my heart. You can break it. Break it, break it, I just can't get too much in you, baby. It's never, it's never enough. Never enough. It's never enough. Never enough.
Never enough, baby.
Too much, never enough, never much, never enough, never much, never enough, never much, never enough, never enough, never enough, never enough. I don't need my love. You can take it, you can take it. I don't need my heart. You can break it, break it, break it.
Who is that? Is that Liam? Is that Liam? Because the part at the end where they go crazy. I mean, you know. I don't even know why I'm explaining it. You know it. Having fun up there. Dude, it's so. Oh my God, that song is so good.
That song is so good. But you know what? It wouldn't have worked as first song. It wouldn't have worked as the first song. You know why? It's too good, dude. It's too good. That's why it wouldn't work as this first song. Oh, my God. Yeah, dude. Oh, my God. Just to be in the room when they track that. It's just pure fun. It's just pure fun. I feel like Never Enough is the way that I wish they all, like, this album went. Like, instead of Hey Angel, I honestly wish it was, like, Never Enough. Because, like, yo, their voices with those drums, the rhythm, the back and forth between the riffing and whatnot, and the horns, dude. Oh, my God. So good. So fucking good, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, we're about to bust. Oh, I just looked at the next song. We're about to bust ass. I'm sorry. It's about to happen, y'all. It's gonna happen. I'm sorry.
Remember the day we were giving up, when you told me I didn't give you enough, and all of your friends were singing, I'll be leaving you,
I'll be leaving you.
She's lying in bed with my t-shirt on, just thinking how I went about it wrong. This isn't the stain of a red wine, I'm bleeding, look. Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you, I love you, I love, I love, I love Olivia. I live for you, I long for you, Olivia.
Oh my God. Hi guys. Dude. It's just like how do you, it's just such a good song, bro. I got to see who wrote it. I'm sorry. How's this angle? Does this angle look better? Listen to this man by Harry Styles, dude. The funniest thing about Olivia is that it's one of our favorite songs on the album. That's the first sentence. It feels so much like older stuff that I love. In general, the sound of the instruments, how it was done. We recorded the strings at Abbey Road. Mwah. Mwah. Chef kiss, dude. Mwah. Chef kiss, dude. And it just feels like a cool song in the way that we did it. It probably took the least time to write. See, the best songs are always the ones that don't take, like, any time, bro. That's why, like, honestly, as an artist, it gets really, like, you kind of get in your own head when you're, like, stuck on a song for so long, because you're like, is it good? It didn't happen really fast, like, naturally, you know? So, like, you really start questioning yourself. But, dude, oh, my God. I'm sorry. The fucking angle's fucked up, but, like, I lose my shit on this song.
You're walking out, and time is irrelevant when I've not been seeing you. The consequences of falling out are something I'm having nightmares about. These are the reasons I'm crying out to be with you. Ooh. Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you, I love you, I love, I love, I love Olivia.
I love, I love,
I live for you, I long for you, Olivia.
Part. You're gone, sing along. there really a version of the song with horns? Because that'd be crazy. The strings do deserve a Grammy. Wow. Seriously. So good.
I love you. That's all I do. I love you.
What if they're just like, they needed a sound to fill there? So they're just like, hey, Harry, make a sound. And he goes, hey, 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 hey. Fuck, my teacher asked me a question and I didn't listen. You got caught. You got caught, dude. Come on. I know your ass is on Zoom, too. No way. I love the guy at the end, dude. That's the best part of the whole song. The guy at the end that just... It's probably just one of their friends' reactions to, like, listening to the song for the first time. They're like, hey, hey, listen to this. Listen to what we made. And they're like, okay. And it's just, no way. His accent is so thick, dude. No way. No way. No way. Why is this so funny? It's so memorable. Lydia! Oh, harmonies, dude, so good. It's just it's when their voices work together is like the best. And I feel like this is the positive aspect of Zayn not being there is that truly I don't think they could have convinced Zayn to do barbershop shit. I don't think they could have done it. I don't think that's up his alley. I don't think the way his voice is molded, the way that he slides through notes, the way that he does, I just don't think it would have worked. Unfortunately, you know, we don't really get to hear that. But what is gorgeous is the fact that it actually made a song like this that we get to enjoy. So super, super dope. Super, super dope at the end of the day. It's all good. Fuck, dude. Why is this about to just rip me in half?
What a feeling to be right here beside you now.
Dude, how do you, how, oh my God. I'm sorry. The second half of this album is just so top tier. It's just so good. Like, I don't know what the fuck hit them that, like, halfway through this album that they were just like, oh, wait, no, we're legends. We gotta show out. And then they just came in with Never Enough Olivia and What a Feeling. Like, dude. Like, honestly, it's, I don't like that they're so close together. They should space those bitches out, bruh. They need their space, dude. That's her space. That's her area, bro. She can't do that to you. God, man. I try to shake ass, dude. Do you guys like my moves? I used to be a dancer. I did. Used to dance my butt off in high school. Used to break dance, dude. Yeah, I know. It's weird. It's weird. It's a weird part of my life, dude. Yep. Casey Fry who? I love him, man. He's so fucking funny. I wish that's honestly the style of dancing that I used to do. I think that's why I relate to him so much. It's just that, like, this small piece of, like, a younger version of me still, like, loves to dance and, like, loves to be goofy and just wonky and just, like, I still got my isolation down. Like, you see my isolation? You see my... Oh, my neck kind of hurts. But... I still got isolation. I can isolate for days. I can wave for days. But I can't really, like, go and... it's literally, like, me dancing is like Casey Frey dancing. Like, some people will look at it and go, what the fuck is that guy doing? And people that actually dance will be like, oh, shit, no, he's breaking it down. Oh, fuck. Let's go break up sex. What? What? I'm sorry, I think I might have read that wrong. What? Teach us. Gotta isolate for COVID. Yeah, no, I'd be isolating, you know. Oh, you hear that, though? That's my neck. ASMR session again. The moves are sick. Thank you, Sunflower Sunshine Party. Oh, Love You Goodbye is about breakup sex. Oh, you're telling me that you want the next song. Got you. Let's go. Love You Goodbye. Yeah, dude, my neck is fucked. It's so bad. It's inevitable, everything that's good comes to an end. It's impossible to know if after this we can still be friends. Yeah. I know you're saying you don't wanna. It's funny to me whenever there's like a serious line, like through all this, this is all done. I don't know if we can be friends. Yeah. Why do you gotta put the yeah there? Why do they put the yeah there?
Hurt me. Well, maybe you should show a little mercy. The way you look, I know you didn't come to apologize.
What you doing, girl?
Hey, hey. Oh, why you wearing that to walk out of my life?
Woo.
Hey, hey, oh, even though it's over, you should stay tonight. Hey, hey. If tomorrow you won't be mine, won't you give it to me one last time?
It is about breakup sex. Wow. Dude, that's such a strong line to come in on a chorus. Why you wearing that to walk out of my life? Dude, what, bro? Hey. I just had to look at a comment, because it was blocked for some odd reason. And it said my virgin ass singing along. Dude, honestly, we're all virgins now, man. I'm engaged and I'm a virgin.
Never held the whole world in my hands. Unexplainable love that only we could understand.
Yeah.
I know there's nothing I can do to change it, but is there something that can be negotiated? My heart's already breaking, baby, go.
Love that. Louis just kills that. I don't want nobody else doing that except him. Ooh, I forgot I have my tattoo.
Oh, why are you wearing that to walk out of my life?
Come on, y'all.
Hey, 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 oh, even though it's always just day and night.
Dude, great song, man. Jeez. I like finding those. See, that's like a song that I totally forgot about. Not gonna lie. Totally forgot about it. Until just now. And I was like, wow, you know what? It's actually so fucking good. It's actually like really, really good. Like I like that song way better than I like Hey Angel. HT Zane, that's me, baby. That's me. I want to write you a song. Here we go. Let's cry again. You want to cry again? I'm down to cry again.
I want to write you a song.
Okay. Write me a song.
One as beautiful as you are sweet. With just a hint of pain for the feeling that I get when you are gone. I want to
pen. Just it's just pen. It just the whole thing is pen. Can we get some pens in the damn chat, please? What, you hate this song? Dude, this is literally like the best example of just pen game, dude. It's so good. How do you hate it? How do you hate it? It's so good.
I wanna lend you my.
She said she hates the song. Get her, guys. I'm kidding. Don't. Please be nice. Please, please, please be nice.
One that's as soft as your cheek. So when the world is cold, you will have a hiding place you can go. I wanna lend you my coat.
Nice.
Ooh, everything I need I get from you.
Little rasp in that is like really doing something to my organs, specifically my heart. Just wanted to say that.
Ooh, giving back.
Ooh, woo. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
All I wanted to.
strong as you are free.
That should be a strong ass boat, because I live in the United States of America. Actually, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to say that. I do live in the United States of America, but my southern accent is starting to come out.
Anytime you think that your heart is going to sink, you know it won't. I want to build you a boat.
It's like, I want to write, it starts off with, I want to write you a song. I think that's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. Thank you, Harry. Harry wants to write me a song. That's dope. That's really cool. Niall said he'd give me his coat. Was that Niall that said he'd give me his coat, or was that Liam? I forget. One of them, they wanted to give me a coat. It's a little bit more of a possession. It costs money, you know, but you're going to give it to me. I said, okay, thanks. Thank you, appreciate it. Now this man says he wants to build me a boat. Noah's Ark who, motherfucker? Like, what? Build me a boat that's as strong as I'm free. Thank you, PVGO12, for following. Appreciate that. But, like, how are you going to build me a boat, dude? As strong as I'm free? I live in the States, dude. That's going to have to be a really strong boat. That's going to be a boat made out of, like, titanium. Or, like, wood. Yeah. That'd be a strong boat. You can make a strong boat with mahogany. But it's porous, though. So it might not be good. But you can get it waxed, though. See, because a lot of boats, when you say build a boat, you're really talking about, are you building the infrastructure of the boat? Or are you building the bottom half of the boat? Because depending on what he's talking about, it could take him a while. It's just a raft. He said, I want to build you a boat. Harry writes you a beautiful song. Niall gives you this, like, really nice Givenchy jacket. Oh, thanks. You look over at Liam at the beach, and he's like, and it's just a bunch of twigs wrapped up with, like, seaweed. It's like, oh, I want to build you a boat. Thanks, Liam. Thanks, man. Sorry, I'll shut up now.
Ooh, everything I need, I get from you.
No, dude, that's what I'm saying, is that because it's Liam, you know he means like a boat, dude. But you know he can't build you a boat. Come on, man. It's a really peaceful song. Sorry I keep on ruining it by pausing it. But I just really think that it's funny that, like, it just went so fast. Like, song, coat, boat. It's just a boat. I don't hate Liam. I just like to pick on him.
Everything I need, I get from you.
Oh, Harry coming in strong with that free.
Giving back is all I wanna do. I wanna write you a song. Want to make your heart remember me.
Wait.
So anytime I'm gone, you can listen to my voice and sing along.
Lovely.
I wanna write you a song.
Oh, that last chord.
I wanna write you a song.
And a little pen. It's a great little touch. It's a great little ASMR touch. Thank you for coming to my audition. Today I'm going to be auditioning for the pen that they used in I want to write you a song. Thank you. 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 Oh my God. An Emmy. Thank you. Oh my God. Dude, beautifully written song, man. Beautifully written song. I just love it so much. It's great. Man. Man. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I try really hard to do my best for you guys. You know, I don't think it's a pen though. I think it's a pencil. At least my impression was a graphite number 2 yellow pencil, specifically. But if you want like a mechanical one, I'll do a mechanical pencil too. Here's my mechanical pencil impression. It broke. It broke. Because they always break. They always fucking break. Fuck mechanical pencils. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. I'm gonna. Can we ignore history? No, we're not gonna ignore history. But what I will do for you guys is I'll, instead of having to listen to it, I'm gonna sing it for you guys. This is one of my favorite songs, and actually I covered it on my YouTube channel like a really long time ago, so I wanted to sing it for you guys special for the stream today. Can you guys hear the microphone or the guitar? Somebody asked, Isabella asked, what I have going on in my brain. It's a lot of nothing, but it's also a lot of something. I just don't know what all the time. But I will say, it's all the time. Yeah, okay. Oh, I should put the lyrics, sorry. Before I forget the lyrics and have you guys literally fillet me alive. Okay. You gotta help me. I'm losing my mind. Keep getting the feeling you wanna leave this all behind. I thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? No, they don't teach you. This is school. But now my heart's breaking and I don't know what to do. I thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? Woo! 'Cause you and me got a whole lot of history. We could be the greatest team that the world has ever seen. You and me got a whole lot of history. So don't let it go. We can make some more. We can live forever. Second verse, here we go. Hey.
All of the rumors, all of the fights, we always find a way to make it out alive. No.
thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? Woo! Ow! You and me got a whole lot of history. We could be the greatest team that the world has ever seen. You and me got a whole lot of history. So don't let it go. We can make some more. We can live forever. Mini bars, expensive cars. I always forget this part. Mini bars, expensive cars, hotel rooms, new tattoos, new champagne, private planes, but they don't mean anything. The truth is out, I realize that without you, life is just a lie, so don't let it go. Without you, life is just a lie. This is not the end, this is not the end. We can make it, you know it, you know. You and me got a whole lot of history. We could be the greatest team that the world has ever seen. You and me got a whole lot of history. So don't let it go. We can make some more. We can live forever.
Whew. Yeah, we cry. Yeah, we cry. We cry, man. It's only human to us, you know? That's what we're here for, emotional content, baby. All right, so instead of having me butcher it, I actually want to hear it now. Here's home. So apparently this was leaked. It was supposed to be on the album, but didn't make it.
Make a little conversation. So long I've been waiting to let go of myself and feel alive. So many nights I thought it over. Told myself I kinda liked her, but there was something missing in her eyes.
You feel the same.
So wait, so I'm reading some comments on the YouTube video. And it says, top comment is the fact that a 23-year-old Louis had to leak the song because management wouldn't let it be on Made in the AM because it was loud as fuck. And it literally talks about how Harry is his home. And Liam said in an interview that Louis writes from a sensitive mindset. Damn. Did they say that? Can we get a fact check? Can we get a fact check maybe? Yeah, underrated, man. Underrated song. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. It does still sound a little broad in the lyric category, but I can kind of see why management wouldn't want the song on the album. I can see why. It's not a smasher. It's very personal, but it's not a smasher. Usually management for big bands like that have the last say, unfortunately. But yeah. It's okay. Still got it. Still got it leaked. You can still enjoy it. Yeah. It's tough, man. It's tough being management for the literally like the biggest band of the generation, you know. It's a lot of pressure. It's a lot of pressure. I mean, thank God they didn't run them directly into the fucking ground when they had a chance to, you know. It's like, Jesus. They're still so beloved. They're incredible. Great song, guys, and great stream. Now is the actual end. So, again, I just want to thank everybody over at my Patreon for helping me make streams like this possible for you guys to go and watch and to listen to and to vibe out, you know. Hopefully this brings a little bit of light into your week, but don't worry. I'm going to be streaming off and on during the week. I'm going to try to... So to be completely honest, this was like kind of a first trial period for Twitch and see how it goes. And I loved it, dude. I think it's a lot of fun. I want to find more fun stuff to do other than music or listening to music because... the playback sometimes cut the music out, and that's annoying, obviously. But yeah, if you guys want to hop in the Discord is behind a $5 paywall for my Patreon. But hey, for $5, you get the Discord, and you get me literally shouting out your name in every single live stream, in every single video that I put out. So with that being said, shout out Rachel, shout out Daniela Singletary, Jennifer McRae, Nicole Henriquez, Jason Roos, Samantha Randall, Paige Evangeline, Kimbo, Debbie, Stephanie Herrera, Carlene Cron, and Adriana. Thank you guys so much for making my dream, my literal dream of entertaining you guys possible. Couldn't do it without the Patreon, man. So thank you guys, seriously, from the bottom of my heart. And also, I wanted to give another shout out to the sponsor for the stream, Scentbird. Scentbird is an incredible, really, really dope new company that sends you a subscription pack. They are a subscription-based company that sends you a couple different scents every month or so for fragrances. If you're like me and you like to smell fresh and new and not really rock like the same thing over and over again because that can get kind of basic. Hit up Scentbird. All the proceeds go to saving endangered wildlife, specifically the one they sent me today. All proceeds for the Amur leopard scent go to the Wildlife Conservation Society to help fund scientific research and field-based solutions for the problem that they have, the Amur leopard's going extinct right now. So thank you again, Scentbird, for reaching out. I love helping out causes that are actually like a great cause. The boys didn't make an appearance today, but I love kitty cats. So if I could save a kitty cat by smelling good, I'm going to save a kitty cat by smelling good, you know? I think it starts at like $11 a month, but yes. And stream Mona Lisa. Thank you guys so much. All the Love on Mona Lisa is so dope. Thank you guys again. I have new music coming. The stuff I'm making right now is just a totally different direction. It's really calm and peaceful, and it's just something that I'm really excited about, and I'm really excited to share with you guys. So stay tuned with that. Also, merch is coming. Merch store is up right now for the emotional content hoodies, but they're not being shipped right now because we need to take pictures of them. But we're doing pastels and we're doing dark colors. So we're doing like a dark green with a peach text. We're doing a dark blue with an orange text. We're doing a charcoal gray with a cream text. And then we're doing mint green, pink, and lavender pastels, all with white text. So that's going to look super fucking fly on you guys. And we're going to be hopefully, yes, always unisex. You can rock this no matter, you know, who you are, where you are in the world. Hopefully we're going to be getting the shipping internationally so we can get all you guys in South America and all you guys in Russia and over in the UK and all that stuff. So again, thank you guys so much. If you want to hang out, you want to keep this train rolling a little bit, I'm going to hop over to Instagram in a few minutes, and I'll see you guys there. Cool. Love you guys. Bye.